Let's do this. Every state has something its Rotary Club can boast of. Some product that the state produces the most of. Rhode Island is little, but oh my, it has a product anyone would buy. Copper comes from Arizona, peaches come from Georgia, and lobsters come from Maine. The sweet fields are the wheat fields of Nebraska, and Kansas gets bonanzas from the grain. Old whiskey, it comes from old Kentucky. Ain't the country lucky? New Jersey gives us glue. But you come from Rhode Island, and little old Rhode Island, it's famous for you. Now cotton comes from Louisiana, gophers from Montana, and spuds from Idaho. They plow land in the cow land of Missouri, where most beef meant for roast beef seems to grow. Grand canyons come from Colorado, gold comes from Nevada, divorces also do. But you come from Rhode Island, and little old Rhode Island, it's famous for you. Yes, they come from Pennsylvania, vests from West Virginia, and tents from Tennessee. They know mink where they grow mink, in Wyoming. A camp chair in New Hampshire, that's for me. And minnows, they come from Minnesota, coats from Dakota, so why should you be blue? From Rhode Island.